Same day, 9/26/13. Here we see some chemtrails between normal clouds.
I think at Austin.